Good morning, sir. Today what we're going to have you do is look at two different types of tests. The first is going to be the push-up test. What we're going to be doing first in this test is we're going to see how many push-ups that you can do until failure. I want to first remind you about your breathing technique. Remember to breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth during each rep. The way we're going to administer this test is we're going to have you get down on the floor, and we're going to have you in your standard down position with your hands and your shoulders pointing forward, back straight, head up. We're going to demonstrate this position shortly to you. And what you're going to do is push yourself up off of the ground until your elbows and arms are locked. And then you're going to come all the way down until your chin touches the mat. Not your stomach or your abdominal, but your chin. And this is going to be for both men and women, but specifically for men today. We need you to always have your back straight, keep your back straight, and to remember that this test is only assesses how many you can do until failure. I'm going to start, but I will also stop when I think that you're straining too hard.